Dream Match. Introducing first, from Michigan, Rowdy Rivers.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows every best day will be watching her make an impact.
A massive presence in the women's division.
And from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez.
Alongside Dakota Kai, Raquel Gonzalez won the first ever Women's Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic and were the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Raquel Gonzalez, definitely a woman you want in your corner.
A true powerhouse of the game. Physically outmatches everyone she steps into the ring with. Lightning from down under.
She's held the NXT UK Women's Championship and was the 2018 Mae Young Classic winner.
And from Gold Coast, Australia,
at the first ever All Women's Evolution pay-per-view.
Despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh,
But if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
Underway with six of WWE's top superstars going at it. Oh, that backfire. And there's the kick out.
Likely just trying to sap out some energy with that cover.
Oh, impressive counter.
Rolled up from behind. This could be it.
And she's not done yet.
And those kickouts are only going to get harder.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up. Headlock takeover, slowing down the pace.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Man, that was a hard landing. She's showing signs of slowing now.
Yeah, it wouldn't hurt for you to try for the tag right about now.
Reversal on DeVille. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Good grief, what a toss into the turnbuckle. Inflicting so much damage to the body. Senton hits the target.
Shoulders down. One, two. And a kick out at two.
She's still as determined as ever.
Tagged into action.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
She can end it here. Stop the ref count before two.
Staying in this one.
Double wrist lock.
Storm turns it around. Oh, a bump to the face.
She is really getting fired up. Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Tossed outside. Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Quick count out after one.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Bear takedown. Oh, my. Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it? Oh, yeah. I like it.
It's not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do.
She just won't stay down.
Sent out to the center of the ring.
Double super kick. Tag made.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Yeah, they've held pretty steady throughout this match so far, but it would not hurt to maybe tag out for a bit.
Clothesline. She sent flying into the corner.
DeVille was ready there. She's queuing it up again.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Ah!
turns that back on Sonya.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
Sonya Deville able to avoid pinfall there. Incredible.
I need to have an upset stomach after that one. The tag. Oh, just turn that around. One step up, Ben Zaguri.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Able to get there in time.
She's fighting back. Situation.
Sky high.
Splash!
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment.
Wrap the arm.
Kick.
Will be.
The cover. Save.
Still got more fight here.
Wrap the arm. Devastating kick.
Picture perfect execution.
With the retaliation.
Spear! Man, earth-shattering.
And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Judo thrown into a DDT.
Storm just ended this.
She gets the tag. Gets the tag.
Gonzalez has that destructive look on her face.
Oh, my gosh!
This is a very powerful
powerbomb.
Gonzalez is just about to finish this.
What a performance and what a win.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Here tonight. This win is spreading
like more.